Hey, I'm Mending, and today we're checking out Helldivers 2, a sci-fi action shooter where you literally have to dive into an intergalactic war to save the galaxy from aliens. I'm really hyped up to try it out, so let's get to it.
Super Earth, our home. Prosperity. Liberty.
Hi there.
Democracy. Our way of life.
Oh, hello.
But freedom doesn't come free.
Sweet Holy liberty. Shit.
No!
Look familiar? Scenes like these are happening all over the galaxy right now. You could be next. That is, unless you make the most important decision of your life. Prove to yourself that you have the strength and the courage to be free.
Join the Helldivers.
Become part of an elite peacekeeping force!
See exotic new life forms. Spread managed democracy throughout the galaxy. Become a hero. Become a legend. Become a Helldiver.
Straight in as well?
Man, I can't believe we're actually gonna become Helldivers.
Oh, maybe this is a tutorial. Tutorial.
Stomping bugs. Every kid's dream. Good luck out there. I'll see you on the front lines.
All right. Controls feel good.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Oh shit! 99999999999. Okay. I see. Oh my god, dude. Really? Shit. Come on. Ah, I see.
Simulation. Oh. Now, activate the battlefield injury simulator.
Oh, shit. Stupid.
Not today!
There, good as new. Now, look sharp. You're about to encounter democracy's sworn enemy, recruit. Jedi precision. Now, use a grenade to close up that bug hole. Otherwise. What a catapult of an arm! On to the next All right. section.
Okay, now I'm excited.
Uh-huh. Get yourself some more ammo.
I've never seen such flawless terminal activation. That's the flag of Super Earth, recruit. Plant it in the designated area. Make sure you show it the proper respect.
Hell yeah. That means
now
I'm ready, right?
You remind
I have
me
a
of
cape
a
and now I'm ready, apparently.
Fearless and vulnerable,
okay.
And 7 feet tall. You're finally ready for the realest deal of them all. The
Let's
Galactic
go.
War. Liberty, democracy, justice. They're in your hands now. General Brush, over.
Let's
and
do it.
Out.
Welcome to the bridge, Helldiver.
Thanks.
From here, we shall shepherd the galaxy towards freedom. Open the galactic map and guide us to the fight.
All right, I guess we'll jump straight into action. Go around killing shit. Mm-hmm. What? No, 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 no. Takes forever to reload. Come on.
Despair
Jesus. No me. Stim. Am I supposed to go?
Launch countdown complete. We have to leave now. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Was it really hectic? Level up! Woo! Not bad. For first mission, I guess. I didn't die, at least. How the fuck do I deal with that?
Sending down support weapon.
Okay, first of all, get that in there. Oh. Got that one. Get the gun. Oh my god. Nice. What the hell? Did I find him? Okay, yeah, I think I did.
That's empty.
Oh shit. Fire at him. Wait, what? I failed the mission? Really? Well, that sucks.
Let them come. Let them.
Eggs. Let's warm up over here. See anything? No! Fuck.
Firing orbital strike.
Yep.
Throwing grenade.
Got one. Come on. Only one. No. Give me more nades. There we go. Cool. What the fuck, man? I just want my gun. No. Well.
Not today.
These are the eggs. Oh my. Give me my gun. Where's it? No, stop. Fucking let me get my stuff. Yeah, I know. You fuck. What? Really? There we go. Oh, you have to be kidding me.
I know our heroes would not have us mourn their loss,
well,
but rejoice in their victory.
Alright, I have now failed the last two missions. We can't lose again, right?
And in the way of liberty.
We can do this. Get the weapon. Resupply the weapon. Get out of the cooldown. Let's start with that. Oh.
Allied destroyer joining squadron, deploying Helldiver.
Okay. So I'm with people now, so that should make things easier, at least.
Tagging map, east, 200 meters.
Fire in the hole!
Dropship!
Good. Alright, so here we destroy all the facility buildings. School. Run! Run! We need to run! Let's not catch on fire this time.
Too bad.
Nice. Ooh, someone's wheat farm. Nice. Let's get it.
That's empty.
Cool. Let's not catch on fire this time. I'm so bad at this game. Oi! What you doing, man?
I'm hit! Liberty! The blood!
Oh, Jesus.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
The fuck?
Liberty, save me!
All right.
That's empty. Throwing grenade.
ETA T-minus 30 seconds.
That's empty.
ETA T-minus 10 seconds.
You have maintained our way
Finally! With the help of three other people, I managed to complete one mission. Great. Alright, I think I'm gonna end it there for today. Thank you so much for watching. I had a really great time. And, you know, I was frustrated at one point, but it was still a good time once I got the hang of it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.